Finally tonight here, America Strong and the USS Lexington lost in battle 76 years ago, discovered at the bottom of the sea. America's Sea War. The year was 1942, World War II.
The United States Navy was certainly on the spot in the Battle of the Coral Sea.
The Battle of the Coral Sea between Japanese and U.S. forces.
Now we really hit the Japanese Navy.
The fighting, halting the advance of the Japanese, but at a price. Hundreds of American lives lost, 216 lives on the aircraft carrier, the USS Lexington alone. Lady Lex, as the carrier was called, badly damaged, scuttled and sent to the bottom of the ocean.
Those of our men who failed to return, the world will not forget.
76 years later, Lady Lex discovered.
Right there, Lexington.
Where?
Right there, L-E-X.
Oh, yeah.
500 miles off Australia's east coast, they found guns still mounted.
You can see the rifling still in the barrel of the gun.
Two torpedo bombers resting on top of one another, a Grumman F-4F Wildcat. The expedition, funded by Microsoft co-founder Paul Allen, saying he does it in part to honor his father, a veteran of that war, and all who served. The discovery from a battle more than seven decades ago.
Those images, a powerful reminder to honor those who sacrificed for this country. Thank you for watching here on a Tuesday night. I'm David Muir. I hope to see you tomorrow. Good night.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.